I'm Edward O. Wilson. I guess people sometimes refer to me more commonly as just E.O. Wilson, because that's easier to remember. And I am a professor emeritus at Harvard University. Ever since I was a boy of 9 or 10 years old, up to the present time, and I'm now past 80, God, the National Geographic, the Lincoln Memorial, the National Park System are in my pantheon of things to be in awe of. I haven't changed at all. I'm in awe of the National Park System.
I'm pretty sure that there are a lot of new species in this cave.
I would expect so. But I was within walking distance of our apartment, to Rock Creek Park, now a national park. But it was an oasis of woods and streams, then as now. So I got hooked on the idea of taking expeditions. The Rock Creek Park was, for me, the Amazon writ small. And I went there on expeditions and I said, someday I'm gonna go to the Amazon or to Africa, to New Guinea, those places. And I did. To me, that touches the archetypes, as they're called, of the human spirit. I think we are programmed to go for adventure, to explore, to acquire on our own. And you can't convey that on a television screen. It has to be done kinesthetically, hands-on.
That's what we're looking for. Here.
Here's a real naturalist for you. Look at all the things he... That's the way to turn a kid into a naturalist. It's a natural step then to try to find out more about such things, to dream of other adventures, to ask to be allowed to aspire still more close at home.
Because you've inspired so many people to protect nature and wild places and to expand parks and to really look deeply into nature, we wanted to honor you by making you a Yosemite Junior Ranger. You've clearly protected these places and inspired so many people to become involved and to follow their passion as environmental researchers, scientists, and educators. And so I think you've already been honored as a ranger previously, but we wanted to make sure that you got a Yosemite Junior Ranger badge as well.
I'm speechless.